And some pretty cool tech news coming out of the University of Buffalo tonight. The school formally announced its new Artificial Intelligence Institute, also known as UBuffalo.ai. The institute will provide research on autonomous systems and how they can further humans' reach in health and medicine. To lead the institute, UB has hired David Dorman, who has worked at the University of Maryland and the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency.